coming to the important point, and that is because death is evidently going to happen, and we don't know when to it will come, hence every day we need to do what we should do. We need to do our spiritual practice without any delay, without postponing it. So set out time for yourself every day. I always say, begin your day with some meditational practice. Wake up at least an hour before your all scheduled work, office, etc. begins. 1 hour before that. Take your bath, clean your body. At least for 20 to 25 minutes, do some yogic asana. Then sit down and do certain breathing exercises. Very simple ones. I have recommended, you people actually practiced yesterday here. Because now is not the time, but for your convenience, there are some pen drives available, there are some digital recordings available on our website, guruman.com, on Facebook, on YouTube, everywhere. I have made it open. I don't wish to make money out of these techniques. So I don't want people to pay to come to me and then to learn. No, no, no. Sun is free, air is free. Why should these techniques be charged? And if I had to make money, then I should have opened up some business. And I know, a heck of it I know, if I would have opened up a business, I would have been doing very good business. If money had been my priority, then I should have done that. Why use religion or God or yoga to make money? That is not appropriate. That should not be done. In India, we have a great tradition of love, of compassion, and the Guru gives the knowledge. Guru had been giving knowledge without any charge. Would you believe that when Arjuna asked the question from Sri Krishna, Krishna said, meet my secretary, give $1,000, then I'll answer your question. No. He lovingly asked, and Krishna lovingly answered. So the disciple seeks, the guru's job is to guide and to teach. So I have a very strong opinion that it should not be charged at all. So, the pen drives are there, you can just take it, and I think so in one pen drive you'll get from 5 to 6 various techniques. Pick one technique, practice it for 6 months. If you can, then please post me your experience, or if you have any question, I'll be so happy to reply. Then take another technique and then move on. Give at least 30 minutes of practicing pranayam or mantra, and there are so many methods to do that. 1 hour every day. If you can't do this for yourself, then nobody else can do this for you. So 20-25 minutes of yoga practice, if you do Tai Chi, it's fair enough, good enough. If you do Taekwondo, I am even okay with that because your muscles should be relaxed and your muscles should be very supple, so no pain in your knees or your lumbar or your shoulders. You should be pain-free.